behind the goal footage. Let's take some shots.